Welcome back. New at noon today, it's a big honor for Bob Dylan. He's being named the winner of the 2016 Nobel Prize in Literature. Today's announcement comes as a stunner to many, since this is the first time the award has been bestowed to someone seen primarily as a musician. The Swedish Academy cited Dylan for, quote, having created new poetic expressions within the great American song tradition. Six awards will be handed out on December 10th and the anniversary of founder Alfred Nobel's death.